nothing Michael has done in terms of what he teaches or how he works on things has offended or gone against any of my practices or my beliefs. I'm pretty broad in what I do. I'm fairly observant in terms of the Jewish tradition, but I also have an enlightened Swami that I go study with in India almost every year, and I do yoga. I do my different meditations. I do Kabbalistic meditations. But basically, the whole point of all the practices is to completely get out of your individuality and get absorbed in God and get open to the deeper realities of life. And I found that Michael and my working with Michael has helped that a lot.